Just sitting here as the world tries to kill itself.